All right, so here is the Osprey at nest number one on Harriet's Bluff Road again. So yeah, there she is, laying in the nest. That's why you can only see her head at the moment. But this is a little bit of a better angle, so hopefully you enjoy this. I'm only gonna film her for a few more minutes because I do have another place that I need to go. And it's already 5:11, I don't even know if that's even possible. But I might just go home after this, I think. Yeah, she's just gonna be like this all day. Oh, and by the way, the other Osprey stopped making calls. Yeah, she's not making calls anymore. Isn't that something? Yeah, there she is. She's very calm and quiet right now. So that's good. Thank you. The mail. The mail came. What's going on? The mail came to the nest. Just some territorial calls from the other osprey nest. It's okay. That's the male making those calls. They've always been like that, I'm sure. Wow, how surprising. One of the osprey caught a fish. That's great. The osprey on the right looks larger, so that has to be the female. The one on the left is the one that caught the fish and brought it to the nest. There was a mockingbird eating on the grass only 30 feet away from me. It's pretty impressive for being out here in the middle of nowhere. Thank you. scared the female osprey just a little bit. Just a little bit. Not too much, though. What's the matter? Is it because the vulture nearby? Is that why? Oh, they're looking up. They're looking up at the vulture that's flying up above. It's only a vulture, Osprey. It's flying the other way. There we go. Vulture's gone. Vulture's gone. You can keep eating. It's okay, mockingbird. There was a mockingbird live that was like 35 feet away from me, but flew a little bit further. So they're making territorial calls to something that's to the right of them. Oh, it's coming back. And it's flying almost to where their nest is. Almost to where the nest is. No! No! Don't swoop! Don't! No! 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 There's nothing I can do about it, you know? They're just like that. I can't stop the territorial nature of an osprey. That was, in fact, an osprey that was flying. That was not a vulture. Yeah, so now they're looking towards the osprey. Oh, he's coming back to make a second swoop. No. No, don't. Seems like he's flying the other way now. Okay, the female's still eating. The male is mostly trying to protect the nest, unless that other male gets too close. Okay, so something's happening. Okay, sorry about that. I just ran out of batteries. Oops. Okay, so far so good, right? Okay, so I see the Ospreys are standing there now. Does that mean that she's finished with the fish? No, she's still eating. But they are a little concerned about the osprey that's over there. Now she's preening. Oh no, I don't know if she's still eating the fish. Is she still eating the fish? Oh no. I don't know. They are sure looking real sharply to the left there. That male osprey must be over there. They're looking like almost the same direction. What's the male looking at? Okay, I'm gonna call it good. Alright, I'm gonna call it good here. Alright. So I'm gonna go ahead and zoom out and I'm gonna get on home. And then I'm gonna film the Osprey at St. Mary's Lake next, alright? So no bald eagle sightings, only Osprey today. Alright, so as you can see, I'm wearing a bald eagle t-shirt, but I don't know why, because I didn't see any bald eagles, but that's okay. Alright, I am out of here. So until I see you again, I'll see you later.